Children, you lovers of God and ring-straight defenders of his paradise, all our years of suffering come together now in this glorious day of peace. Peace! Even in the corrupt and filthy tongue of the Romans in the Puritan city. On the fourth month and 22nd day of the 16th year of the third millennium, our reckoning begins. The spider-eyed lamb waits at the harlot's breach, hungry for this world. Ready your knives, for the good earth thirsts for blood, and we, like the angels, must show no mercy. God loves you.